2-2, got him for the win. Hankinson strikes out Sokoli. And this one is ended in 9. UCF comes on the road and takes down the Auburn Tigers. Hands Auburn their first loss of the season. Big win for the Knights, 3-1.
94, well spotted, just straight gas. Straight up gas, fastball down and away, Britt.
Mark, what was your thoughts on the Knights' performance today? I thought they played well in all three facets of the game.
Four big at-bats and great pitching and great defense. They did all three areas, you're right.